tunay na lakas. You saw the starters on your screen at binanggit nga rin ni Dadeen. But all you're going with one love.
Very important for San Miguel. They need to be able to make sure that the guys are open, get the pass. They're trying to play defense against Mike Barroca. He's going to get the foul.
Barroca to the free throw line. Finished with 20.
Pretty much the same. So rebounding. Look at the big advantage of Magnolia. Magnolia has rebounded San Miguel.
We have 6 points this far in this period. Barroca, on the other hand, continues to line it up from outside. One play by Barroca on that stretch. Romeo, and that is an
interlude. The basketball, so he can actually play the position that Mark Zach is playing at the top of the key. As Barroca gets 2 points off the glass.
Extra pass, Barroca for three. And for Duel, on Barroca stringing together 5 straight points for the hot dog. Against Romeo, brought to you by United Auctioneers Inc., the biggest auction company in the Philippines. ISO certified. 6 seconds for the Fearman to work with Romeo.
Oh!
What a shot that again, Romeo! Are you sure Bryce goes Norman no Revis to start this third quarter? That's a 3-point shot first from the Mark. Terrence for three.
Oh! It's one big shot.
Pesos mo, pati na rin yung tres na yan ni Terrence Romeo.
Coach Leo Oscar not taking any chances.
Marco sitting inside, Romeo for three! That's
good! Big shot by Terrence Romeo.
From Mick.
Oh, Jim Fajardo.
Oh! What a goal! What a goal! That was the move by Terrence Romeo, brought to you by Front Row, the official help. 50 in the game, and he has let the game come to him. Take a look at that left corner triple from Terrence Romeo. Chabot, I think he's on a 3-point shooter of the game. Yeah, 3 points remaining here in the fourth quarter. The hot shots probing and finally Barroca able to get the 2 points to trim.
He's also getting opportunities to score.
Lalo and Barroca have played well here.
With a BBTU, Sacastro active.
3-point baseline, and he was able to get all the way to the basket.
Barroca getting that to the counter. He's so far in this series, it looks like. As an SMB up by 15. Make that 17 as Romeo getting that jumper to ball. No team has won two straight games.